Feeling better?
Yeah. Seems like it worked.
Bad news? All we've done is buy you some time. The suppressant's effects will wear off all too soon. You ready to go?
Don't worry about me. Ashley is the priority.
In that case, we know what we have to do. Then come, Sancho Panza! Let us rescue the Princess Dulcinea!
You're gonna hurt yourself.
Hey, that was my lance. Okay, we hurry, I get it.
Why help me, though? What's in it for you?
No need to be suspicious. I said I'd help you, didn't I?
A little hard for me to put my faith in someone who used to work for Umbrella.
So you heard, huh? Umbrella's done for. You don't need to worry about them anymore.
You didn't answer my question. What are you after?
I just want to feel good about myself. Make amends. Or something like that. Hey! Since when was this a dead end? This used to lead to the exit. Looks like we've got company. What do you want to do? dynamite, huh? Nice find, my friend.
Yeah, should make quick work of that dead end. Yourself pretty well. You sure you're just a researcher?
I'm just an average guy who happens to be quite the ladies' man. After you, I insist.
Such a gentleman.
Now you owe me.
Please, heads up!
Now we're even.
Is it always like this with you?
Come on. How's it look?
There. It's open.
Well, that was a pain.
They're keeping those things cooped up down here, too?
The underground here is sacred to them. See, this is where they discovered Las Plagas. Preserved inside ancient deposits of ember.
Of course they did. You're not suggesting we ride this thing.
Do you see any other way? Give us a push, Sancho!
Who are you calling Sancho?
There! It's moving! This should speed things up a bit.
I can't believe I'm doing this.
Hey, we're in a hurry, right? Oh, by the way.
What now?
Hope you like thrill rides. Going off the rails! Lee! Shit! This thing's gonna flip! Hey, the cart's tipping over! Mierda! Do something about those parts! Oye! Switch tracks! If we don't, we're gonna crash!
Going off the rails! Give me a hand!
Luis! Can I get ahead? Give us a 3-2-1 next time, eh, Sancho?
Whatever.
Oh, man. But actually, this works. Oye, let's get on that lift. No way! Give me a break.
We can make it if we circle around. Come on.
Pain in my ass.
Instead of your mouth.
Hey, I'm the brains. You're the brawn.
It might interest you.
Welcome. Got some rare things on sale, stranger. I'll buy almost... I'll buy it at a high price. Give that the care it deserves, mate. Try that on for size. We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. A deal well struck. That's about all I can do for this weapon. Although... Don't get yourself killed now!
Why risk your life like this? You don't know us.
I told you. It makes me feel better.
Be straight with me for once.
Los Iluminados. I was working for them.
See? There you go.
Helping the two of you doesn't make up for it. I know that. But still, I don't want anyone else to get hurt.
In that case, you better get serious.
Harsh words for a squire. We're out of that hellhole. The fresh air is calling our names. Por fin! Gus, if we made it all this way, you know it means we're almost...
Almost what?
Major Krauser? What the hell? Why?
Recovering stolen goods. And killing a few rats along the way. Easy work.
Ashley, it was you.
You catch on quick. Didn't I teach you? Knives are faster. Not good.
You're still a kid.
Enough play, rookie. You haven't changed a damn bit. What a disappointment.
Not looking good, eh, my friend? And such a loss to the ladies of the world.
Don't talk.
Take this. The key to my laboratory. Go there and remove those damn parasites. Help Ashley.
Fine night, Don Quixote. You won't get away with this, Krauser.
There's only time to say this once, so listen up. They took your friend to the top of the clock tower. If you hurry, you might get there before she turns into one of them.
So you aren't heartless after all. I guess I should be thankful?
Yeah, you should.
Got some new wares, stranger. You're really for a treat. Welcome. Welcome. Got some rare things on sale, stranger. You'll get some bang for your buck, I guarantee it. Next time, then.
There's the clock tower. Hang in there, Ashley.
are nothing, if not unyielding, Mr. Kennedy. However, I'm afraid it ends here. Expel this intruder!
Thoughtful.
Ashley. That son of a bitch.
Welcome. I got something new for you. Your valuables won't well. I can certainly do something with this. What you see is what I've got. Will that be all, then? Might want to take care of any leftover errands before going. Hello, stranger.
Hello. And so, I have delivered the girl to you as promised. Do tell our lord to not forget the loyalty of his servant, Ramon.
Ashley!
Leon!
Such a fool. Have been bestowed with lore settlers.
You talk too much.
You failed!
You vulgar! Utterly uncivilized! Mongrel!
For it. I know it's sensation. I imagine our name.
Watch your language, my lord. What would others think of you?
This means death! It's long, miserable
Ashley, no time to lose. Where do you think you're taking her? Perfect. Won't have to swim after all. Ah, damn it.
Looking for something? Something to say.
I have something to ask you. But I don't think I'll get a straight answer. Raccoon City. You know, after the incident, the world changed. You try to save one person, 100 others die. I guess I changed too.
You? Leon S. Kennedy. You haven't changed. You just think you have.
So here's my question. Have you changed, Ada? Or are you just trying to use me again?
What do you think? We're here. Don't think too hard, handsome. See you later.
Story of my life. Ashley, there you are. Need to hurry.
Got some new items in stock. Come take a look. Welcome. Got some rare things on sale, stranger. Your valuables won't do. Thank you. Easy. A deal well struck. We like our herbs, we do. Heal a man, kill a man, they do it all. What you see is what I've got. I'll buy almost anything. Stranger! Ooh, I'll pay a pretty penny for that. Where are you gonna put this? Your pocket?